For me, the best future I foresee is one in which I can combine high performance with sustainability. I think performance is exceeding of what you do best. There are different levels of performance, different perceptions. In my case, it's very easy that the metric, it's there. It's either we win a race or we don't win a race. And while we are racing and winning and losing and fighting, we are developing better technology for a better tomorrow. We are developing better batteries, we are developing better powertrains, more efficient cars. So we are not only racing in circles, as my mom used to say. We are racing in circles with a purpose. We are here on Earth to build a better world for the human species in general. And sustainability comes in a very important time to change our mindset that the world needs to be in balance with our growth in quality of life and growth as human beings, as society. I think everybody has the duty or the moral obligation to try to live their lives improving the way that they work with, regardless of which area it is. So you can start from trying to buy groceries for local produced sources. You can try to offset your carbon. You can try to plant more trees. You can try to ride more zero emission vehicles. Every small step, every small action, all of us definitely pushes the world into a better future for our kids. Progress is a very broad term, but I see progress in terms of civilization is where individuals have a lot of freedom, where they can do whatever they want without harming your society, without creating any negative externality. It's for me the future that I envision, the future that I work, that I wake up every morning trying to build up.
What's your story of progress?